Hello everyone. Once again today I am here before you to discuss sudden steps which are used in communication. So friends, before going to discuss these steps, let me share my experience with you. What happened after posting my last video? One of my old students friend called and asked me, "Sir, could you please post your videos even in Telugu?" Then I asked, "Why it is in Telugu?" Then he said, "Sir, it is difficult to understand." Then my question was, "Is it really difficult to understand?" "Yes, sir, it is difficult to understand. Even it is impossible to learn language." Then I got shocked why this guy is telling it is difficult and impossible. Then in my mind, one idea I got from our Amitabh's movies. As we know that there is a famous dialogue from a Don movie. "Don ko pakadna na mushkil hi nahi na mumkin hai." What does it mean? Catching Don is not difficult, it is impossible. The same sentence the boy used even. He used. Then I said, "It is not difficult and impossible. It is different." My dear friends, remember, learning language is not different, difficult and impossible. It is different. So to know it is different, what you have to do? Download Kishore's Vignan app through Google Play Store, my dear friends. If you download, you can find some free classes. With that, even if you fail, it is really different to learn and it is even easy to learn. You can go for taking classes more and more, my dear friends. I hope you do. Don't forget this. Okay? And coming to our concepts, my dear friends, certain steps to be followed in communication. From this, let me discuss one step today, which is very important. Friends, when you are in communication, don't forget, dear friends, when you are in communication, you have to know to whom you are talking, where you are talking, what you are talking, why you are talking, how you are talking, how much you are talking, how much time you are talking. All these WH questions you have to put yourself, dear friends. If you keep all these WH questions, to whom, where, what, why, how much time, then you can get an idea to put communication successfully. Friends, let me take what exactly it is. When you are in communication, so the first question, if you put yourself, where you are talking. If you are going to take the communication in your office, is the first point, or in your school and college, the second point, or if it is at home, is the third point, or in the society. It is where exactly you are talking. So you have to select the place first. If it is, for example, in the office, okay, to whom you are talking. If it is in the office, you are going to talk to your boss, or you are going to talk to your colleague, or you are going to talk to your sweeper, or a peon, or an attendant. You have to know. Even if you are going to talk, if you are going to school or college, going to talk to principal, or going to talk to a lecturer, or a teacher, or a student, or anyone. Or if it is at home, father, mother, brother, sister, or with your neighbor. If you are in the society, for example, talking to a kid, or a youngster, or a housewife, or even a senior citizen. So whom you are talking is important, my dear friends. After that, and what you are talking, you have to calculate. After getting where and to whom, then what you are talking, you have to know. The information which you are going to talk to your boss, for example, if it is in the office, if it is in the college, if you're going to talk to your principal, if it is at home, you're going to talk to your father, if it is in the society, you're going to talk to a senior citizen, what you are going to talk, you have to know it. It is important. Then why you are going to talk? See, friends, if you are going to talk something to anyone, it should be giving benefits to listeners, not to you. And first, if they feel it is giving some benefits to us, then they can listen to you. Automatically, indirectly, you will find your benefits, my dear friends. You should not show that it is for your benefit. You have to show that it is for their benefit. That is important. when you start doing communication. Then when you are talking is important. After getting why you're talking, then you have to know when you're talking. The time also important, my dear friends. Most of the fathers, what they do, you know that, my dear friends, when they are suggesting to their sons, while eating the sons, they suggest, that's where there is no communication. And if you see the mothers, mostly when a daughter standing before the mirror while doing the makeup, mother starts even giving suggestions. Does it really work, my dear friends? That is absolutely what exactly is not suitable. Then how you are talking is important, my dear friends. Remember, how you present plays important role. Let us see, for example, a word is called, for example, the sound, if you check it, today, tomorrow, tonight. If you pronounce this word in another way, today, tomorrow, tonight, then the difference you see, when a speaker, today, tomorrow, tonight, the same words, if you are using today, tomorrow, tonight, by keeping the stress, the listener finds there is something extra we need to keep to listen. That is important, how you put it in the communication. And how much you are using, how much time you are taking is also very much important, my dear friends. As we know that, everything when you start in the communication, there is a 3S formula, my dear friends. What is this 3S? The information must be simple, short and super. If you follow this 3S formula, definitely that communication will become attractive and even beautiful and wonderful. I hope you understood by keeping all these WH questions, my dear friends. If you're in the communication, you follow it. What are those? Where, to who, and what, why, when, who, sorry, how much time. These questions you have to put before going to take your communication in different places, my dear friends. I hope you understood. You keep this to change your communication. Don't forget, my dear friends. Okay, this is Kishore Gaud Pallegani saying goodbye. I hope you do well. All the best. Good luck.